Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Bela Magyari was born on the 8th of August 1949 and died on the 23rd of April 2018. He was Colonel of the Hungarian Air Force. He graduated from the Gyorgy Kilian Air Force Academy in 1969. Born in Kiskunfal Egyháza, he was selected as backup for Bertalan Farkas, the first Hungarian cosmonaut who later flew to space on Soyuz 36, but he himself never flew. He graduated from the Budapest Technical University in 1986. He spent his active career as an aeronautical engineer and pilot. He was also president of the Hungarian Astronautical Society and worked for the Hungarian Space Office. He died at 68 years old.